वेलकम टू माय इंग्लिश क्लास। लुक एट द पिक्चर एंड आंसर द क्वेश्चंस। व्हाट कैन यू सी इन द पिक्चर? डू यू गो टू प्ले ग्राउंड डेली? Do you take physical exercise regularly? Thank you, dear students. Today's topic is physical exercise, Unit 3, Lesson 6. Learning outcomes. By the end of the lesson, the learners will be able to ask and answer questions, explain the text, write the usefulness and importance of physical exercise. Dear students, now discuss in pair. Look at the picture and talk about it with your partner. After that, answer the following question. Who can you see in the picture? What is he doing? Can you tell me what it is called? Dear students, now we will know about some new words. Physical, an adjective of the body or maintaining, relating to the body. Yes, they can healthy foods and take exercise regularly. They have physical fitness to do any work. Physical exercise. Physical exercise is any bodily activity that enhances or maintains physical fitness and overall health and wealth. Benefit. A noun. Something that promotes or enhances well-being and advantages. The benefit of physical exercise is that it gives a healthier, happier life to humans. Punctuality. Orderliness. Being on time. We should have the knowledge about punctuality so that in all the time we can be on time. Thanks. Stress. To lengthen, widen or distend strap. What things are necessary for good health?
Healthy food, clean and tidy
regular physical exercise, proper rest and sleep. Different types of physical exercise. Showing picture, I will explain the activity. Outdoor activities. Indoor activities. Indoor and outdoor activities. Why do we need physical exercise? Fit for all. To be strong. To be cheerful. Get energy. Now dear students, a list of indoor and outdoor activities. Exercise. Now go to board and write which ones are indoor and outdoor games. Playing a sports. Swimming. Skipping. Jogging. Walking. Stretching. Answer the following questions. These things are necessary for good health. Name the different types of physical exercise. Why do we need to take physical exercise? What type of physical exercise do we need? We do homework. Dear students, what's your favorite sports? Do you take part in it? If so, where do you play it and who with? Now write a paragraph on it answering the above questions. Thank you. No more today. See you again the next class.